What up, Forward Family? It's Forward Fable Man, Big Boss Fable, back with a video for the channel. Actually doing a reaction to Da Baby selling crack, featuring Offset. I don't know, I just sounded funny when I said it, man. Da Baby selling crack, y'all. This dropped 21 minutes ago on Da Baby's channel. Official music video. So, you know, Da Baby, it seemed like Da Baby's kind of been, I don't know, ever since the whole scandal, obviously, you know, him speaking outlandish or just having his own opinion, I guess, towards the LGBT community, and he pretty much got canceled. Ever since that, I think he's kind of making waves back into the game. People aren't really, like, you know, undercoating him or blackballing him anymore. I think he's kind of, it's been through consistency and hard work. He's dropping a lot of content. He's doing a lot of funny things to go viral on the internet. He's always doing skits and stuff like that. I mean, he's a funny, entertaining kind of dude. So, honestly, I think his consistency over time, I'm not going to say time heals all. You know, I'm not going to use that whole phrasing, but at the end of the day, people forget over time. If he's consistent, people are going to like him more for the music regardless of what he said 10 years ago or 5 years ago. You know what I'm saying? So, shout out to Da Baby, as long as he's pushing positivity. I don't know if selling crack's pushing positivity, but he's putting out entertainment out. He's putting entertainment out there for the fans and the people. And yeah, I think this is gonna be a cool, interesting collab with Offset. So like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Forward Fabian. It's the road to a million subs. Peace, love, prosperity. Everybody rocking with the channel. Check out the playlist page to get familiar with all the different forms of content I drop on the channel. This is a reaction channel. You know what I'm saying? If you have recommendations, comment down below stuff you want me to react to. If you're feeling generous, also donate to my PayPal link. Link is in the description, man. Let's get to the video. $1 billion baby. And he always shoots with real goats. All the time.
Call the fire, man, nigga.
Yes, sir.
She a hot girl.
No.
2023 shit. New shit. I don't know. New shit. Now look, you got about niggas' way.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yeah.
Ain't that what I did, ain't it?
Huh? Yes, huh? Damn it.
I let him have all my fans. I'm like, you a bitch. Yeah, you a bitch, nigga.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Let's see about your bitch ass, nigga. Believe that.
Is this a playoff New Jack?
Stinky booty ass, nigga. Look, this is all I need you to do, nigga. Get up out of my way, right?
Yes, sir.
I don't know.
Huh? Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes,
tell me in the comments.
Yes,
and let me take over the industry.
Yes, sir.
Can you do that for me?
Yes, sir.
So,
yes, sir.
And quit digging in your ass, nigga.
Yes, sir.
Fucking booty stink. You a funky nigga.
Yeah, gotta win back my junkies. I'm making music like I'm selling crack. Yeah, I'm in the club with that fire and dancing around like I'm John Morant. Yeah, this nigga get out of line with his gang. He gon' fuck around, die with his camp. I'm on a 14-hour long flight overseas. I'ma see.
Now, is that not New Jack? Was that not a playoff New Jack? Isn't that the Wesley Snipes movie? Or am I tripping? I don't even know. Not Wesley Snipes. I don't know. Correct me in the comments, bro. Where the Carter is based off of New Jack, isn't it?
Back and try to get a nap. I'm on the way overseas, do a show for 400. Why these niggas did hate, got no money. Yeah, by myself, I'd stay with my glitz. Yeah, know the first nigga play, I'm gon' bun him. Yeah, I remember making plays for 4 onions. Yeah, I remember the days they won't with me. Like my uncle Ray say, Mississippi. Before I go, gotta take me one with me. Please don't tell me that you lacking. You gon' fuck around, get your ass caught out of bounds. Now clean them up, go get a nap. If you eating, then go pay your taxes. Yeah, came along with me, sharing bail, big brother. Had to sleep on the floor on the mattress. And if I can keep it up, I'm going platinum. Again, nigga.
Gotta win
back my junkies. I'm making music like I'm selling crack. Yeah, I'm in the club with that fire and dancing around like I'm
$1 billion baby. I don't see why rappers get changed this big. Like, I know it's like a statement. You know what I'm saying? It's like, typically it's a statement, but I don't know, bro. If you got it, I guess spend it. But come on, bro. Would you rock a chain this big?
I'm John Morant.
But he knows
this nigga get out of line with his gang. He gon' fuck around, die with his camp. I'm on a 14-hour long flight overseas. I'ma sit back and try to get a nap. Yeah, I'ma sit back on this bitch and try to get some sleep. I'm trying to get a billion. You trying to get a freak. I ran into her. She trying to get me. I didn't do it. Couldn't find time to speak. Vowed to my music when I'm out of reach. Y'all niggas students. Guess I gotta teach. Niggas don't play with this shit. That's on me. I put my name on this shit. I'm on G. ain't coming off of that shit. If I'm somewhat involved, then them niggas gonna pay for that fee. I just ran out of gas and my Rolls Royce won't pay attention. And didn't know the take was on E. Gotta talk fast when you're talking to a nigga with some motion, cause he always got places to be. And I'ma have the last laugh if it ain't what you motherfuckers thinking. Then okay, just stay focused, let's see. Gotta win back my junk as I make music like I'm selling crack. Yeah, I'm in the club with that fire and dancing around like I'm John Morant. Yeah, this nigga get out of Lima, his gang, he gon' fuck around, die with his camp. I'm on a 14-hour long flight overseas, I'ma sit back and try to get a nap.
Buddy been rapping though. Honestly speaking, he like, remember when, if y'all was paying attention, there was a point in time where he was dropping freestyles over everybody's beat. People say he can rap. Do y'all think he can honestly rap like that? I think he can.
You wanna be buff? Get
I think he can. I think he got a nice little flow. He can switch it up. And he got cool beat selection too.
Black ass.
Nino, what's up, baby?
Hey, Nino Brown, baby.
First you was a robber. Them niggas popped your ass, and look at you now.
Bro, I know I look like stir-fried shit, man. Come on, man. Let's want some turkey.
Come on, man. You listening to that shit? Hey, you listening to that shit, nigga?
Yeah, bro, I'm your number one fan.
You listening to that shit?
Bro, yes, I'm every day.
Get this nigga for free, man.
Yo, hook me up.
What you mean, hook you up?
What can I do with this? I'm a veteran.
I'm a veteran. Motherfucker veteran. Both things. Get your shit together.
Thank you so much.
Come work with me.
He's talking about the turkey. Come on. Hey, where the money at? Pookie.
Brush your motherfucking teeth, man. Shit look disgusting, nasty, man. Comb your motherfucking hair, man.
Look out. I'm sending passes enough off the rip. Dope boy shit, L1 with the fit. Dope. Pop my shit, double R with a kick. Pop. She ain't never been with a star, no pick. I'm serving, I'm splurging, I'm watching my back, I'm observing. Truffle full of birdies, it's making me nervous. Louis V, this one Virgil. This bitch bad, I curve her. Hop in the lemon, I speed. I call her the crawler, the grace and the pee. Get a bowl, let it go. And
I don't know why Offset and Baby compliment each other so well. Like, they got another record they did. I don't even remember the name of it. But they're both like real animated, you know what I'm saying? They can both do funny kind of videos. They're just both, I don't know, like I said, animated. Huh. All right.
On the street, let it go. Get some more, let it grow like a seed. Grow. No cock of the poppet, I made me a profit. The plug is the socket, the wrist is on aqua. Somebody get them, nobody can't stop it. Guarantee get back, somebody gon' pop them. Gotta win back my junkies, I'm making music like I'm selling crack. Yeah, I'm in the club with that fire and dancing around like I'm John Morant. Yeah, this nigga get out of Lima, his gang, he gon' fuck around, die with his camp. I'm on a 14-hour long flight overseas, I'ma sit back and try to get a nap.
You been out smoking my shit,
trying to make a whole movie.
Yeah. Yeah. No, no. No. No.
What the fuck is this?
What you 5-0? Hey, G-Money, take this bitch-ass nigga outside and kill him. And call the fireman. She a hot girl.
Scotty, help me. I'm gonna die.
Less grateful. Shout out, you know. Baby, but give me another opportunity to do my thing, you know? That's it, man. Shout out to God, you heard?
Rap nigga like a lot of they fans, might as well play him a beat. Yeah, I don't like to throw rocks behind my hand, I come say it was me. Hey, she been looking hard trying to find her man, told her I ain't what she think. And she was nothing more than a 5 out of 10, but the Adderall gave it like 3. I took her Adderall, mixed it with alcohol, made her an 8.
Selling crack. Selling blows. Yeah, that's the Baby with Selling Crap featuring Offset, man. Let me know y'all thoughts on that one in the comment section below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram, Twitter for a favorite. Yeah, I think it was a cool little song. I think the beat was cool and interesting. I think, like I said, the Baby and Offset's flows complement each other. They got, you know, cool cadences, able to kind of switch it up, be very animated in how they deliver their lyrics, you know what I'm saying? So, shout out to them. Peace, love, man. If you have additional recommendations, comment down below. Check out the trending playlist. Check out my playlist page overall, man. We'll catch you guys in the next video.